father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. So, the pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae? I'll cover you! Order gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. Sure gave them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. I'm too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there.
One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anybody comes through, shoot.
What's that noise?
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again, okay?
Understand. Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman? A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light.
Senya, go tell the workers.
Move crouched. It's quieter that way.
Oh, you turned quite civil again, Yermak. So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and
yes,
help me
sir.
Fix this.
Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Simon Mikhailovich, there's a failure at the generators. You should see it.
What?
Yeah, I totally need you to tell me what I should do. Better fix this line here.
Wait. You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?
By the way.
Oh, I'm just talking to myself. I got a memory problem, you see. It's none of your fucking business.
Ah, you're mad. Time to fit the... Yeah.
Thank you. try throwing something. Do this. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done. Through. Come on.
Hey!
Good luck to you.
You're dead now. You're all dead. No matter who you are.
Shut it, Parker.
Would you mind what you've done to our children? Look at the building. These people are from our city, aren't they? They come to Moscow looking for us.
Sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
All on the operation.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you